unemployed. I answered an ad looking for drivers with cars to work some agency. How could it be so bad? To my surprise, when I clocked in, my cargo package was Tina Lynn, and she was pretty. Man, I could barely hold my grin. Tinted windows and frigid air, with sobs in the trunk, yeah, I was king over there. She said, driver, driver, take me now. I can't wait another minute. You rock my world somehow. She said, driver, driver, close the door. Come on and get your motor running and take me on the floor. She talked of chance and her last trick. She stressed on reviews and her online pick. Oh, what a pity. Wish she was licking my stick. Then came the day Tina had no cash to pay for a ride. She up and started to flash her pert titties. She caught my eye in a dash. Her oral fixations had served me well. Two shots on goal. Yeah, I'm going to hell. She said, driver, driver, take me now. I can't wait another minute. You rock my world somehow. She said, driver, driver, close the door. Come on and get your motor running and take me on the floor. I fall for her. I always fall for her. She turned a good.